We are still again in Yantar, and as I was about to enter the underground again, received a call for help. So let's see what that is about. Is this like a kosher thing, or is this another weird thing? I don't know. This is another quest that I have actually never seen before. So this is a proper developer's cut thing. Yeah, I know that the detector is showing me everything, but I like old school. Actually, I think I remember this quest. I think he's not up here, is he? He's down there. Let's see. Why so dark? I think he's in the tunnel entrance or something.
How could I do that? I'm such a coward. Now I'll never see my beloved Groza again.
Oh no! I knew there were bloodsuckers down there. Of course, that's the part that was locked before. Oh, groovy. Well then, also, I see crates. Yes, so this quest used to be here before. Just that they... Oh no, maybe another time. My weight limit is already a little bit... My first time is a bit fake right now. Yeah, let's leave all the juicy bits here for now. Tell me more about this scent thing. Okay, yes, I remember that. If I remember correctly, it didn't quite work as advertised. I do hope I got all the viewers. At least the trip to the Dead City has left me a lot richer ammo-wise. Alright. Ooh, isn't it nice to be underground again? Hello, zombie. I never meant to hurt you. Oh, who's a nice zombie? I really should pick up this shit. Lest some more viewers cause havoc. But right now I can't be arsed. Okay, so a little bit overweight. Let's eat something. Well, we shouldn't carry these PDAs around either. I think they are not quest items or anything. Thank you. your move right now. Well, not really, but I know I should. Getting properly radiated. Has my loadout changed? I didn't get the radiated in this spot before. Or maybe I did and I didn't even notice. Show me. I think I'm protected enough. Yeah, I had more artifacts on. That's the thing. By the way, that sparkler popped out of a zombie. Observed a bunch of zombies stepping into an electro, and as they did so, two artifacts popped out, a flash and a sparkler. Alright, I should be able to run. Of course, I don't remember where I'm going. Okay, this is the room that they need. Quick save. Yoink. This has magically appeared while I was in the dead city. Try that. I wonder if it's a timer. I don't remember. Maybe I put it on too early. So this quest is very reminiscent of Call of Pripyat's Bloodsucker Lair. Ah, shit! Uh-oh. Death is not saving me. Ah, shit. Well, that didn't go too well. Let's try again. Okay, here we are again. Maybe let's lose the light and use night vision instead. Ooh, this is so groovy. Also, I can't see shit. Yeah, let's try that. Short period, okay. Still can't see shit. Okay, let's use the light. Seem somewhat calm. Oh, there's the Groza. Oh, it worked. Ish. Shit. Okay, I will get in here. They can tell that something's off, but they can't see me, I guess. Okay. Quick save here. I suppose if you get it done very fast, then maybe you can, I don't know, get off pretty good. Where did it go? Right, so the furniture is useful, just not in every angle. Here, suki 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 suki. Like a big bunch of them, then the clicking distortion is adding up so that you can see them better. Yeah, I think this is a safe-ish corner as well. Is not as safe as I thought. Shit. Shit, 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 shit! Ah, now it pushed me into the safe corner. Where did my ammo go, by the way? Did getting hit use up some of my ammo or something? Here, I'm mostly protected here, but point one, will I be able to get out from here? That is a very good question. And there is the matter of bloodsuckers not coming after me when I'm too well hidden. I think I've just cornered myself in a very stupid manner. Uh-oh. Now I'm even more stuck. Oh, well, reload. Will you look at that? The gang has... Oh, no. Don't I have any... Fuck, I think I forgot to unload this when I... Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, I forgot to unload my thingy when I went for repairs. And now they have dispersed. Ah, shit. This was such a great opportunity and they blew it. Ah, yeah, so they do get your ammo when they feed on you. Close the door behind me, which means won't have that big of a place to run around. Now I need to remember that I need to take the time to aim, shooting not too fast. Shots, taking your time. Like I said, measured shots, like totally. Out the rifle once I have tenderized them enough. Every now and again to pop out. Hello. Can't see what's going on in there. One of those loners go. Also, why isn't my health going up? Yo, guy, where are you? Oh, you're right above me. Oh shit, oh shit. I think it got stuck in the whatever. Oh no! They too are confused by the furniture. Uh-oh. Do I have some more ammo? Yes, I do. If it was glitched or what. Okay, actually let's break out the rifle for now. Quick save. Please form an orderly queue. load. Let's try something here. Do I get a boost? Oh, I do. Oh, this is neat. So, while I'm still very disappointed in myself for forgetting to grab the launcher grenades when I'm at the bar... oh, this is neat. Wounded, but at the same time I am very low on ammo. Oh, but I do have other pistols still. Shh, is it there? Night vision, I can actually see inside that room. I wish I'd thought of that earlier. I don't want to leave either because there are like documents and shit. And these partners are weak now. Wounded, bitch. Whoa! 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 Holy shit, what was that? Did the giant brain attack me? What's my brain status? Holy shit! Well, I closed the door, so before I go back in, I might as well go upstairs and grab some ammo, I guess. Also, I don't remember what was the suggested course of action with the giant brain. Guys, I need to go up there, dudes. Okay. Let's put this on Ghost Brain. Now, I know that people make fun of pistols, but I find them rather useful. Guys, move along, make room. Some here. Let's get back to it. So not only do we have some blood suckers, the fucking brain has awakened. Ah, shit. Oh, it's a controller. Okay. Let's put the night vision on. I forgot already. How's my brain? Could be better. Double vision, or rather, night vision in stereo. What's my brain doing? Let's put some distance between us and the controller. Oof. Whoa. Better? Yes. Do I have anything else that helps with the psi shit? Nope. Oh, I have so many of these. Let's drink one. Just because I can. Get it? Get it? Okay. Better. Oh no! I was well rested. Well then, again, that was a while ago. Okay, the bloodsuckers, most of them are dead. I'm going to move back to the main room again. I wonder if I can sleep here. Let's try that. So, let's to the other side of this door. Then again, I drank the energy drink, so I probably can't sleep anyway. Let's drink another one. Okay, my brain waves have been restored. And yes, I know that's not how brain waves work. Brain activity has been restored. So let's see, how about that big brain? actual controller? No. Oh, it's a button. Except I can't see it. The shitty part is that the phantoms and the bloodsuckers kinda look alike when viewed through the night vision filter. Okay. Okay, all the food is here. Dude.
How could I do that?
Oh,
I'm such a coward.
Up.
Now I'll never see my beloved Groza again.
Let's try it. Okay. Now let's see the statistics. I think burn is better. Of course, this one is worn. Telepathy protection is better here. Chemical burn. 29, 26. Explosion. Okay, so Seva has better armor stuff. This has better science stuff. But Rupture is better, so Seva it is. Now, I need to drop my excess suit off to the bunker and have a bit of a sleep. Let's do that now. Yeah, I might have littered the bunker with exotic artifacts and shit. There is that.